headed to the Lido deck to get us some breakfast before we head out to St. Thomas. I have no idea what day we're on. I think it's day 4. And we are hungry. See you in a few. We gotta go there and get my fridge on. Diamond International. Yep, I do. You're fine. Ooh, what's this? These are big turtles here. Right there.
Oh, this is a nice
one. Oh, they're coming out the shell on this one.
I love this one. $12.
It's pretty.
I love this shit. Tell them, this is how you collect turtles.
Look, look at that nutcracker. That whatever, that big thing. Oh. You don't like him? You didn't even know.
Purposely too.
Yeah. What he said? I don't know why he said that to you. He probably said, I bet you have a close there.
Yeah. How you doing, baby?
Hi.
You see that bag right there?
Mm-hmm.
That bag, I have a free gift to go in it. So you can keep the cameras rolling while she's having it.
Okay.
Keep the cameras rolling. Don't stop it.
Here. You say you got a free gift for me. Yes. To put in this bag. Okay. South Carolina. Oh my goodness, thank you. The pearls.
We do have these on specials at $10.
It was framed by the Danish government back in 1600 to defend the city of Chardonnay, and right now is a museum. So ladies and gentlemen, we're on our way to the mountaintop. I'm going to tell you a little bit about our island on the left. The nickname for St. Thomas, we call St. Thomas Rock City because of the mountains. Alright? And the nickname for St. John, we call St. John Land City. attend public school, you must wear uniform. When you want to be with the uniform at a private school, they all do. Mr. McCall's your friend. How are you guys? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Excuse me.
Oh, it's like New Orleans.
Let's go to the left, down by that building there. We're going to see our airport. See that big road, that building with the red roof? That's our airport. That's the only airport we have here in St. Thomas. And the name of the airport, it is called Cyril Emanuel King International Airport. The United States Congress gave us the right to elect our own governors here in the U.S. Virgin Islands, rather than having appointed by the President of the United States. But when the airport was first built, Thomas. You know, a lot of movies was filmed down at Megan's Bay over the years, but the one that always comes to mind is that one where they drag that dead guy around. What movie I'm talking about? Okay? Now, the island to the far right is the title of the U.S. Virgin Islands. That's what we call St. John, U.S. Virgin Islands. On St. John, there's two ways to get there, though. You can swim, which nobody does, okay? At least nobody that I know does that. Or you can take the ferry. The ferry runs every hour on the hour, starting at 6 o'clock in the morning. And the last ferry is at 12 o'clock midnight, and it costs $6 per person for a 20-minute ferry ride over to St. John.
Listen to the group. Listen to the bass, the guitar, all drums. Listen. Everything steel drums. Listen. Now. Let's hear the group right here. There's one instrument missing. The bass. Listen to the bass. Not string. One of these. Listen. This is the whole orchestra now.
I'm here out here at Megan Beach, St. Thomas. It's really pretty. Me walking the beach. The water feels really good. Really good. It's really pretty too. Pretty. Oh, right here. Cynthia. Day four, and we are headed to the comedy show.
Go to the elite thing first.
Then we're going. Oh yeah, we got to go to the elite cocktail hour. Then we're headed to the comedy show. Then we're headed to.